This is the view of the pool at the apartment complex from the second story of the fitness center. The length of the pool is pretty impressive, good distance for swimming, plenty of space to lounge around as well. Normally the water is cleaner looking, bluish, clear, but for some reason now it's green. Perhaps all the rain or something's going on with the cleaning process. In fact, it's actually closed. Really impressive. It totally adds a nice touch to the luxury feel of this complex. Actually, I believe it's billed or advertised as a resort style pool. So there's actually a second pool as well, a lot smaller, but this one faces the offices, is in the central part of the building. This is the main area where a lot of the amenities are, such as the fitness center, the TV room in the distance. Something I'm gonna miss, great view, being able to use the pool area one or two times during my stay here. And in the distance there's actually a little fountain out there, or a running waterfall type thing. And then here's the outdoor cooking area. The spin room. The offices are below. First floor of the fitness center with the cardio equipment and a few weight machines. Pool. TV lounge. Massage therapy room. First floor of the fitness center. The offices. Parking garage. Second pool. Normal hallways. The courtyard. Second floor courtyard. The freight elevator, large size, very useful for moving in and out. Thank you. rooftop of the parking garage. Most of the garage parking is covered except the top level.